The premise for this film originated in the 1990s. Walt Disney Studios became involved in 2000 with the idea of having the film contain a curse and basing the movie on their theme park ride, Pirates of the Caribbean. This swashbuckling film series has now grossed over $4.5 billion, all starring Johnny Depp as Captain Jack Sparrow. Join Jennifer Teasdale on our next Century of Cinema as she explores the original 2003 film subtitled Curse of the Black Pearl. Sponsored by the Miamisburg Eagles, it's Wednesday, September 4th at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6. Join us, matey, or we'll make you walk the plank. Arrgh.
Here they come.
Pirates of the Caribbean. The Curse of the Black Pearl.
I may have deserved that.